Hi, I'm Jodie Gerbie. I'm an oil painter and I've been painting since about 2014. The things I like to paint are objects that you see in everyday life. I feel like just the things that we throw away are just pieces of art, and I try and capture that. I love just the toys and like how they represent childhood, and it's kind of like a way to hold on to that piece of innocence. And I loved all the color and the costumes and the plastic hair, and so that's why I painted it.